Welcome to the SME 2-Minute Drill, where we cover a ThoughtSpot feature in 2 minutes or less. In this video, we're covering row-level security. The clock is running, so let's get started. So row-level security allows you to share data sets with specific groups and users without having to create a new data set or new worksheet based off of certain row-level security requirements. So in this case, I've got a group called Southwest with a user in it called Southwest User. So I want to be able to share my sales worksheet with them, but I only want them to see the store region Southwest sales. So let's go to our sales. So if you look at row level security, I've created a rule where I've set the TS groups equal to store region. Now in row level security, you can use TS user or TS groups to make the name of the group or user equal to a specific value in the worksheet. And that's gonna match it up at the table level and then roll all the way back up. So let's see what this did for my user. So in here, I can see that I'm the admin, so I see the complete sales. And when I type in store region, I can see them all. But if I navigate over to my Southwest user, you can see that the sales are limited. And I can only see the Southwest store region. So if you'd like to follow along with our 2-minute drill, you can download this exact data set from our website at the link below. Until next time, this has been a SME 2-minute drill for ThoughtSpot.